Hello, this is PSKD coming to you in the comfort of your home. Yes, in the comfort of your home. Yes, come on and join me to let me show you what I've been working on. Yes, I've been working on my music, Coffee Station Plus. Yes, I've been working on my music, Coffee Plus Station. That's right. Come on in. And so what you're seeing right there is the lights that I have all based all around it. That's right. Got me some LED, them LED lights to go all around the frame of that area. So do you see it? The illumination? Because that means that when I come in and I don't want to turn the lights on and I want some tea, because this, see, it's a plus station. That's right. So being that it's a plus station, I can come on in the nighttime. Don't have to turn on the big light, but just switch that of that area. So do you see it? The illumination? Because that means that when I come in and I don't want to turn the lights on and I want some tea, because this, see, it's a plus station. That's right. So being that it's a plus station, I can come on in the nighttime. Don't have to turn on the big light, but just switch that light on and all the coffee station will light up. So right there is the plain wall. So you know how these here walls are in Brooklyn, baby, because I'm in Brooklyn. So you know how these here walls are in Brooklyn, baby, because I'm in Brooklyn. That's right, in a Brooklyn apartment. So when you have your own house, you can do your own thing. So I done had that too. So I'm in between of going back into that area. But right now, I'm enjoying my Brooklyn apartment to the extreme. That's right. So right now you're looking at my coffee station, where now I have the canisters there up against the wall. And all I got to do is turn it. I have a measuring cup. That's right. A measuring cup that dispenses the coffee, the beans, the ground coffee, whatever which way I want it. It will dispense it right out for me in that measuring cup. And all I got to do is put in my ground and brew. Crazy or not, coffee machine, and I'm on the go, baby. So it's empty right there right now, because I'm just showing you how I'm putting everything all together. That's right. So I'm just putting it all together, showing you the emptiness of it and showing you how it can mount on the wall. And that how the illumination going to be all surrounding it. So here it is put together right there, put together right now, put together where you can see the coffee is already in the canisters. And you can see right there, I don't have the lights on. So right now, you see the mirror, you see a little pictures, you see a little, you know, when you come in, you can have your own little speed up there. And I also have a coffee caddy. That's right, a coffee caddy to hold my napkins, to hold my stirrers, to hold my straws, all of those good things. And guess what? I'm not even finished with this coffee. Plus station, a coffee music station. So you see my entertainment system. My entertainment system, yes, is Wi-Fi connected. And all I got to do is plug up or just Bluetooth my iPhone. So I can charge my iPhone from this here system. I can also listen to a CD, my favorite music. That's right, my favorite CD. But main thing is that I can listen to my playlist. So while I'm doing my thing, cooking in the kitchen, that's right, I can listen to my music. That's right. Loving every bit of it. That's right, PSKV coming to you, showing you that you can organize things inside your kitchen. That's right, in the comfort of your home. And that means that even if you are in an apartment, you can still make room. And the walls is organization that can help you with that. So don't eliminate the walls, because you can always mount things on the walls that help you. Like I have mounted my coffee dispenser. Oh, yes, and it's so convenient for me, and I'm loving every bit of it. So when I'm ready to listen to me some music, I'm telling you, I can put it on, put my favorite artists on, and I mean I can get the cooking and making all my prep meals. Yes, I have to make my prep meals. So that's right, I'm going to be leaving links behind. So I'm going to leave the link behind how you can get this. Mm-hmm. Right there from Amazon. I'm an Amazon Prime member, baby. That's right. If you're not one, go and get be a Prime member, because that things will come immediately into your home. And Prime members also get special, you know, bonuses where you can get discounts. Oh, yes, that's right. So come on in to the family of the Primes, baby. And we also can watch videos and all kinds of stuff with the Prime. So I'm telling you right now, come on, enjoy. So right there now, you can see right there, that is the illumination, because right there I have the lights on. Yes, I have the lights on, dealing with the coffee, showing you how it illuminates, and it lights up the whole room. And yes, and I hope you keep up with me, because the next project I'll be doing will be doing the facing of my cabinets, refacing, baby. I'm going to be refacing cabinets. And I'm showing you how you can reface cabinets, that's right, inside of your apartment. And then when you get ready to go, you can pick up your stuff and go with it too. That's right. It's a good thing when you can get out there and do things. So when you're getting ready to want to go and get you a house, that's right, when that's your desire, what you want to do. And I lived in a house for many, many years, my own house. But guess what? I knew how to do things. So I got to keep up with that, because I'm going to go and be getting me another house. So that means I got to keep up mounting, keep up doing wall designs and facings and all that stuff, baby, because I love working with my hands. Oh, yes, I did. I did my own backsplash. And yes, I did. I may show you right here on the end of this here video, baby. So be watching out for PSKV coming to you in the comfort of your home. So I want to let you know, I love having fun, enjoying life to the fullest. And anything I'm working on, I want to work on it with joy. So let me tell you what I've been working on. I worked on the backsplash. Now I'm getting ready to work on my backsplash near my stove. And also, I'm also adding to the stove is a hood. That's right. A hood. That's right. So you keep up with me, baby. So keep up with me also, because I'm going to be doing things with my refrigerator, because being that I'm prepping meals due to the fact of my eating habits. That's right. Love eating. I was a vegetarian for a very long time, but I also went on that binge of eating meat. So now I know both areas with that too. Been a vegetarian for a very long time, but also to know about the binging of eating meats also. And the reason why is because I grew up with both sides, eating meats, eating no meats, and having a different order of cuisine. But I tell you, prepping meals for your, get not to say diet, because diet is the wrong thing to say, baby. No diet. Healthy eating, healthy living is the major thing. And when you say diet, it's talking about, is you ready to die? No, you're not. But when you say healthy eating, it's talking about life, vitality, all that good stuff, all that jazz. So one of the things you'll know that I love me some jazz music. Love me some music, baby. I love me some music. So I'm just throwing some of that out there. So sometimes when you hear me, you'll hear me playing some jazz music. And I love classical too. People are surprised about that. But I love me some classical music, and put that on and put me in the move where I'm cleaning, I'm cooking, meditating, and all that good, good stuff. Yeah, so you see the illumination? You see the light? There go the light. That's right. And I did it myself, do it myself. That's right. And sometimes I use my assistant to help me. And that is my assistant. You know her. That is Janelle. Janelle. Yes, so I call on Janelle, who is my assistant and my armor bearer. That's right, a woman of God I am. Yes, I am. But I tell you, I love having fun. So I don't like to put that up in the front of your face. I want you to feel it. I want you to feel Christ in me. So that's why I don't want to talk about that. You understand me? Because I have many tapes that you could go there and hear me preach and hear the sermon and hear the motivation, hear all of that. But when I'm talking about you right now with this area of the PSKD, getting up, cleaning, cooking, and doing all that jazz, I tell you, I want you to get up and feel that thing. You understand me? And not feeling that you got a religious order, even though I have some things that I do. And I will talk about that. So some pictures I have there, not just because it's just a religious order, is because also I do a lot of teaching about it. Oh yes, doing a lot of teaching and showing people how we have to have history around us to teach. So that's the major. So that picture that you were seeing is not about a picture that dealing with a white mother, but it's a picture of art that is dealing with brass. The color is brass. That's right. So it's a lot of teaching. So if you want to know about that teaching of me telling about the brass and about more of the Immaculate Order, follow me. Hit the button and follow me. That's right. So enjoy this here video because I will be doing live also on YouTube, which I have done. But I tell you, all that brick that back there you see, oh yes, I did that too. And I got my assistant Janelle to come in and help me. So in the things that I do single out, but the backsplash for the sink, I did that without Janelle assistance. Do a lot of things without any assistance. But I also love bringing my assistant in because I am a teacher of these things. That's right, I be instructing. This how you do it. This is what you do. Because I take time to study the area before getting involved to do it. That's how we got to do it, baby. So that's why you have to put love in your kitchen. That's right. Love to cook. You got to put some love in it, baby. How do you want to serve your food? With some love, baby. How do you want to stir that coffee? With some cream and sugar and milk and all of that. But I don't drink milk, so almond milk can do for me. Yes, the fall is coming in. And you know them fall weathers, you need that music going on. And you need your hot chocolate and that coffee and that tea, and then you need that soup too. Oh yes, you need all of that good stuff, and you need it to be convenient that you can get right to it. And then you need some of that good old cornbread toasted nice and hot. And put an egg on the side. For breakfast, baby. And you can put that on the side, baby, and put that even warming up in the microwave too when you rushing for time and still have a breakfast morning. That going on. That's right. That's right. We doing it in Brooklyn. And we have our music going on. That's right. You can listen to the radio. Get yourself together and getting out that door, letting them know what the weather going to be and all of that stuff. Now, we're going to be turning in right now and looking at what I did with that. That's right. That black splash for the sink, baby. That's right. I did that. I put all of that together and then also put the bar up also to put the extra tools I need to cook with. That's why we have to do it. Queens got to know how to put things together. And living in an estate, that's right, I had an estate. So I had to know how to cut the grass, know how to get people to come to cut the grass, had to put the garbage out in front of it. That's right, on the Wednesday, had to do all of that stuff in VA. And now I'm in my Brooklyn apartment. So that's right, you have to do it, baby. Gotta push it, gotta push it, gotta push it. So I had to design my own estate, putting wallpaper up, putting chandeliers up, knowing how to do that thing. Loving to do it. But I'm also a city girl, too. That's right. Being blessed in the city and blessed in the field. That's how we go. That's how we do it. Loving you. So come on and subscribe to PSKV. Coming to you in the comfort of your home.